Jackson's mother may bring a wrongful death lawsuit against her late son's doctor, Conrad Murray. It's one development from Monday's court here in Los Angeles. Also, a judge approved the merchandising deal. It could add $15 million to Jackson's estate. Meanwhile, director Spike Lee, he's planning a free memorial block party in Brooklyn's Fort Greene Park, Saturday, August 28th. That's according to the Root website, with Jackson's 51st birthday.
I mean, look.